We have mostly sunny conditions at this hour. A few cumulus clouds, not many. You can almost count them there on Channel 4's Action Cam. It's very warm, actually. Already 81 degrees. Typical high temp this time of the year is in the upper 70s. Winds are out of the west southwest now at 7 miles per hour. Humidity 60%, but don't let it fool you. It is muggy outside. It will stay muggy today and really tonight. That humidity is going to drop this upcoming weekend. And so will the temperature. Right now, though, we're at 82 degrees in Beaver, 84 for Washington, 81 down in Morgantown, 81 also for Indiana, and Johnstown, we're at 76. So summer is only unofficially over. Temperatures are still quite warm, much warmer than normal. Dew point temperatures. Now, when you talk about muggy conditions, once you see these numbers climb over 60, that's when you really can start to feel how muggy it is. And right now, we're up into the mid-60s for Pittsburgh, 72 in Greensburg, and 66 in Washington. So you are certainly going to feel that the air is quite wet, quite moist stuff for us this early afternoon. We are dry at this hour, expecting to be dry throughout the next couple of hours, actually. We have a front which is trying to come our way. You can barely make this thing out. It's moving through portions of, I'd say, western Lake Erie, across extreme northwestern Ohio, right through Sandusky and north of Indianapolis. And this thing is really wimpy. And there's not much moisture, not much push involved with it. So it is not showing any shower or thunderstorm activity. There was one little spit that popped up near Ypsilanti, Michigan, a little bit earlier today, but that's about it. We will still have to watch this front because it's going to be in this area at a very opportune time, late afternoon, early evening, and that's when we're at our prime heating. The atmosphere is just basically ready to pop up some showers or thunderstorms. So you'll see on the computer model, gives us the heads up of 2 p.m. There's a slight possibility of a shower or thunderstorm. It kind of dances a couple storms around our area, most of it missing us by 7 p.m., but be on the lookout because we will have that potential for showers and thunderstorms. And any rain which develops is going to come in the form of either a heavy downpour or a thunderstorm. So you certainly want to pay attention to reports. My advice this afternoon, don't cancel anything, but just be on the lookout for something developing. Let's take a look at your forecast and expect for that high temperature to climb all the way up to 86 degrees today. Chance of thunderstorms today, not a very high chance. Tonight we're down to 63, still humid outside. Then tomorrow we're mostly sunny, 83. Big change this upcoming weekend. Yeah, I think the big talk is going to be how fall-like it will feel. Saturday, we're up to a high temperature of 73 degrees. A good chance for rain. Could rain all day Saturday. Sunday, we're up to 71. 30% chance for rain there. Monday, we do dry out, but we're up to only 72. So north of Pittsburgh, you're talking temperatures, high temperatures in the upper 60s. Tuesday, we climb up to 73. We'll see some sunshine there. Wednesday, we're back up to 77. And by this time next week, we climb up to 80. So the big cool down coming our way into Saturday and certainly into Sunday this afternoon, just a chance for some scattered thunderstorms.
Well, we're not too far from fall.
No, 2 weeks away.
Really? Mm-hmm. Oh my gracious. All right. Thanks very much.